Hi, my name is Isa. Welcome to my channel. So if this is your first time seeing me, I am a flight attendant for a commercial airline and I live in Houston, but I'm based in Boston. So you will actually see what commuting is also like for flight attendants. So today I'm actually commuting to base. It's my last day off, meaning I have to commute into base for my reserve block starting tomorrow. So
honey, baby.
So I don't exactly know how the lighting is here, so I apologize if it's bad, which it probably is. But anyways, I just finished making some breakfast sandwiches. I made a total of 12. Meal prep for me and my boyfriend. And this is just what they look like. These are the ones without eggs, and then these are the ones with egg. I usually meal prep quite a bit. Again, for me and my boyfriend. So I do cook quite a bit because I genuinely do like cooking. And I have a lot of meals in the fridge that I can take. You probably won't be able to see, but I added 5 of these sandwiches, and I'm gonna add 3 meals. This one is just white rice with grilled chicken. This one is white rice with beef strips. And then this one is white rice with beef stew. And that is it for my lunchbox. So I look a little bit more decent now. I did my eyebrows real quick before heading to the airport. It is now 3:50 and I am 40 minutes away from the airport. So let's start heading over there. Hopefully there's no traffic, but knowing Houston, there definitely, probably, most likely will be some traffic.
We're in Boston now. It's actually not that cold, but it is raining, which it's gonna be kind of a pain getting back to my crash pad. But thankfully, it's not that long of a walk. So, but yeah, I'm in Boston and it is about 11:05 p.m. I wanna say.
Good morning, y'all.
Okay. It's 6:30 a.m. I believe. Now I'm making my way to the airport. They ended up putting a trip on my schedule. It's a 3-day trip, but it's what we call a fake 3-day because it's only a layover of one night. It's just that we get back on the third day at 7 in the morning because it's a red eye. So basically right now I go from Boston to LA, which is a pretty long flight. It's about 6 hours 40 minutes I believe. And then we go from LA to Denver, where I lay over for 22 hours. It's a pretty nice layover, pretty nice hotel, so can't complain about that. And the following day, I check in at 5 p.m. or 7 p.m. around there, from Denver back to LA, and then back to Boston, where we land about 5 in the morning or 7 in the morning.
So I made it through security, and of course, to start off this trip, I was randomly selected by TSA. I, of course, got some Starbucks, and my Starbucks order, because a couple people have asked me, is an iced blonde vanilla latte with extra vanilla sweetened cold foam. So I had to get that for this long trip and this early check-in time. And I also went to the MAC store and got myself a mini Fix Plus, because I ran out of it this morning. Baby, we'll be okay. I know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home in the morning. I know that you're coming back home. So after working 2 flights, the first one being
6 hours, or almost 6 hours, and the second one 2 hours. We are finally in Denver for the night.
Flights went pretty well. The first one actually felt really, really short for what it actually was. I mean, 6 hours, you would think it feels like an eternity on a plane, but since I was in the front doing the galley for first class, meaning I was preparing the meals, drinks, all of that, time went by really, really fast. And then once we landed in LAX, we had to sit for like maybe an hour, 2 hours or so. And the flight from LA to Denver was pretty short. It was scheduled to be 2 hours and a half, but because we had tailwind, it was 1 hour and 50 minutes. And now we're in the hotel in Denver where I'll be for the next couple of hours. It's actually a pretty long layover. So I just got back to the hotel from the gym. Wasn't the best workout, to be honest, but at least I went. So one of the things I love about this hotel is that although it doesn't have a microwave in the room when you get in, you call and they bring a microwave to your room. So as you can tell, I got my microwave. Now I'm just gonna shower, eat, watch Netflix, and that's like my perfect night right there. That's like perfect layover night. I love that. Hotel's van time is pretty late. Van time is at 3:28, which pretty late. I have time to wake up, go to the gym, maybe depending on what time I go to sleep tonight. Good morning, guys. It is now obviously the next morning. It is now 11:44 a.m. I do have time to go to the gym again, which is exactly what I'm gonna do. I do bring a whole gym bag. I bring it like this. I fold the bag and I fit everything that's inside the bag and my suitcase, and I just kind of make it work. Now that I put some mascara on, put my undershirt and put my coat on, and I have my bag ready, I'm gonna go to the gym, hopefully have a good workout, maybe walk a little bit depending on how much time I have left, and come back, get ready, and go to work. That's the plan for the day. I just made it back to the hotel from the gym. I did a little shopping. I'll show you what I bought. Not to call out my mom, but I went out with my mom and I had a very tiny purse, so I told her to hold on to my little makeup bag for me and her backpack. She ended up losing it, which it's okay. I just had to get a replacement of everything that was in that bag. I got pretty much everything that was in there. I just needed the eyeliner, beauty eyeliner, which amazing. Absolutely love it. So I'm sure you've seen the Makeup by Mario hype all over TikTok, which I've been seeing too. So I bought the contour stick. I wanted to buy the foundation, but since I bought the Fenty foundation not too long ago, I want to use it up, and then once I finish that, then maybe I'll get the Makeup by Mario foundation. I bought a Rare Beauty highlighter. I wanted the powder, but they didn't have any shade, so I bought this one, which it looked really pretty on my hand, so I'm excited to use this one. I bought it in the shade Transcend. Decided to buy another blender, and I got these little testers from Sol de Janeiro. This is definitely gonna come in handy because if you fly a lot, you know that the air is very drying on your skin, so I'm gonna keep that very accessible. I get so many paper cuts because of how dry my hands are, so I get paper cuts super, super easily, so I'm glad that they have this. On my little Sephora haul, I'm gonna now get ready for work. I am now packed and all ready to go. Today we're going from Denver to LA and then LA to Boston, which going back to Boston should be a little shorter than it was going to LA from Boston. So hopefully that's the case, but we'll see. I do have a pretty long sit in LA, so I'll talk to you guys maybe then. But for right now, I'm gonna gather all my bags and just head downstairs.
So I'm in Denver. So I'm in LA. It is, as you can tell, oh, I don't know if you can see, it's 9:31. You can see the picture of me and my boyfriend, but anyways, it's 9:31 p.m. and I feel like this flight is going to be a little rough because of the time, and I haven't done a red eye flight in quite a bit, so it's gonna be a little bit of a struggle. I bought some coffee and hopefully that'll help. I'm not used to working red eye flights. I haven't done one in a really long time. The flight, by the looks of it, is 5 hours and 32 minutes. Check-in time is in a little bit over 20 minutes. It's at 9:55 and we take off at 10:55 and we land in Boston at almost 7:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time.
I got these cookies. Something about me is I love cream pies, so I got these cookies because I was intrigued. Not the best. And I also have some grapes. Next time you see me, I'll be in the other side of the country, in Boston, and then I'll be mourning. Bye. Maybe we'll be okay. I know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home. It is now, I don't look at the time, but it's about like 3:40 p.m. So we landed from LA pretty early. The flight was about 4 hours and 44 minutes. By 7:30, I was already in my crash pad and I knocked out because I was so tired. I woke up at like 2:30 and now after the train station to go to the gym and, you know, just keep the grind going. Good morning. It is now my fourth day on reserve. I was put on the late standby that goes from 7:55 until 12:55. So as I was saying, I was put on the late standby from 7:55 p.m. until 12:55 a.m. and that standby shift is covering the London flight out of Boston. So if anybody calls out, I'm going to London, which doesn't usually happen, but right now I'm going to the gym. It is 12:43 and I have to be back at my crash pad to start getting ready at 6, so by 7 I can leave my crash pad. And yeah, so I'm on my way to the airport right now. I have to walk to the train station and it was drizzling, so that was fun. At least I had the coat on. So as I was getting to the train station, I actually saw one of my crash pad mates. Like, she wasn't working or anything. I guess she went downtown and she asked if I was working and I was like, yeah, if you don't see me later today or tomorrow, then that means I'm in London, because again, I'm covering the London flight. Now 10:11 p.m. and I'm trying to look for food, but everything is closed, so I guess I'll just have to eat when I get back to my crash pad. Anyways, sadly everybody showed up for the London flight, so I guess I will not be going to London tonight. It's now 12:08. It's past midnight and I am waiting for my Uber to go back to my crash pad. I obviously, unfortunately, and I'm not going to London, which is unfortunate, but I'll go sometime soon. I'm not worried about it at all. And I'll have the opportunity to go soon. I am now back in Texas. Thank you guys so much for watching. I do appreciate it. I will leave all my social media and everything else in the description box below. You can follow me on there. I'm more active on TikTok, so make sure you follow me on there as well. And that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. And stick around for more videos coming to you soon. And thank you so much for watching. Bye.